Simon, you know, there is a game that's called the Twitchell game. You must look after the ball, you must put your money in, and then you lost your money or you win. But all the time you lose. But now there are people, they do something else because everybody knows the Twitchell game. And that's why they have black discs and one is red. Yeah? And I want to ask you, I do this, like, I go into throw like this, yeah? And then I want to ask you if you can tell me where the red disc is. Do you know where the red disc is?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's correct, it's correct. So it's easy, then.
Yeah.
Yeah? So let's start. Tell me now where the red disc is. This one. No, it's this one. Sorry for that, but it's no problem. But let's do it again. Let's do it a little bit slower, so you can see all the time where the red disc is. All the time you can see where it goes. Yeah? You tell me where it is. That one. No, it is this one. But maybe I must do it very easy, yeah? So I do it very slow so you can see what's happening. Yeah, when I do this, you know where it is. This one. No, sorry, this one. But I must tell you something. You always lost your money. Always. Do you know why? They tell you we have black discs, yeah? But really? They change it to color. Yeah? And so we have a red and a green one. But you don't see that. But the crazy thing is this. They show black disc, one, two, three discs. But there's a black one too. So you have black, red. So you always lose your money.